Back here at home, it's been almost a week since the city relaxed some COVID restrictions, allowing full capacity at outdoor and indoor managed events. Because of the changes, the city says all attendees 12 and older must provide proof of vaccination before entering the venue. There is no longer a testing option. This impacts events happening at the Blaisdell, including the upcoming Joe Coy comedy shows later this month. Those who are not fully vaccinated can request a refund, but it has to be done by November 22nd.